Molly's my daughter. Molly's 35. Molly has cerebral palsy. Cerebral palsy is not contagious. It won't jump off of you. The only thing that is contagious is the amount of love she has. She loves everybody, and everybody loves her. This is a job for her. She comes 3 days a week. She looks forward to being here. She likes to get that paycheck. She's all about, you know, getting the money. She understands the money, and she understands that if you work, you should get paid for it. She enjoys being with her friends, her peers. There's the door, and the outside is out there, and they come in here, and there's no stress and worry about what's going on, but they can come in here, and they are very creative. The nice thing about the art studio is named Can Do, and I think that is really good because when Molly comes here, she can do.